nice fireplace they have in here. As you can see, Marcel, he is still with me.
We must be going.
As I mentioned before, I like the house, you know, like the house environments on here, they're very cool, and it's fun to like explore them, you know. Every time I go into one, I get kind of like giddy, like, because I'm kind of excited, you know. I like to explore the environment, you know, looking for items and stuff. I have always been into that.
He's gone down there.
Especially if it looks very like good, you know, like the graphics and stuff looks very good. There's no question I'm really into like the environments, you know. Case with bullets in it. More crossbows. As you can see, I'm full at this point, you know. That's the only thing that was kind of like annoying about it so far with the Evil Within. It kind of annoys me with it. But I know I'm playing on the easy level too, and that's probably why, you know. Like I always come across ammunition that I cannot get because my inventory is full, you know. Because I didn't have to use none of my weapons, you know. So that kind of annoys you, but you always can backtrack whenever you like run out of your ammunition, which is kind of cool. You can backtrack to certain areas, you know, and get the ammunition that you couldn't previously get. But that's the only thing that kind of annoys me about it sometimes, you know. But it's better to be completely full, you know, completely stocked, than not to have anything at all, you know. I guess you could say that, you know.
Leslie.
Here's Leslie.
Oh, heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
And this right here is a new kind of enemy. As you can see, you can't see it.
Something scary.
They can like disappear.
Be still. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Scary.
Scary. Stay right here.
Something here.
Settle down.
Now this fool is kind of difficult.
Something scary.
This new enemy.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
So this new enemy, as you can see, it has like a stealth thing where it can like disappear. So you can't, but you can kind of see it though. It has like a blurred image, so you can kind of see it, you know.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Ruvik. It is you.
As you can see, Ruvik has showed up now.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow! What the?
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
That kind of reminds me of The Shining right there. Oh, the coming at you right there. Oh, that was kind of cool. So now he's Sebastian is back in his blood again. Now right now it's going to be like an action sequence that's very, like, you know, tense. It's like a whole bunch of, like,
what is
hunted,
going on,
you know,
here?
Like coming at you, you know, like the enemies like coming at you and stuff. Bunch of them. It's like a very tense sequence. It's fun too and cool, you know. There's like a whole bunch of them like coming at you and you gotta like defend yourself, you know.